checkpoint.
Well, file 61B to head office. Unfulfilled delivery of resources.
If it's in the Sargasso Nebula, clients have all been lost anyway, eh?
Yeah, I think so. Let's slug off and get rat-arsed instead.
Whoops-a-daisy. It looks like you've run out of bullets. Ammunition requests can be filed at the Void Arc. Oh dear, return to the Void Arc is currently prohibited. This prohibition will be lifted when you obtain the line printer, or in the event of your death. H&S regulations require you to avoid being incinerated by gunpoints. Having trouble locating items? Why not use your local mapping device? Requisition of a line printer in your parole hearing. Return to the Steve is now recommended. FYI, a vessel associated with dangerous occurrences is approaching. Might I suggest a rapid evacuation? Addendum. The vessel is docked and dangerous occurrences are now imminent.
Looks like we lost some survivors. Do a sweep and clear the ship!
Life support systems.
Excellent. Return to the Void Arc is now possible. Note to self. Issue more bullets to replacement client.
Client expired. Discarding unregistered acquisitions. Retrieving loaned weapons.
Thank you.
Steve cleared for return to Void Arc. P-45 filed. Steve cleared for docking.
OH&S violations have resulted in a premature end-of-life situation. Recruiting replacement client. Issuing WCD client care package. Congratulations. You have been selected to assist with an emergency staff turnover. Welcome to your induction seminar. Unauthorized persons have boarded this vessel and rendered it inoperative. Your action item. Restart the FTL drive. Okay, I need to see your citizen card to authorize the restart. Oops. As a WCG penal client, your citizen card has been shredded. Don't worry, you'll find parts to construct another one from on nearby vessels.
The parts you need are a line printer and an ID card. Once you have the parts, you can assemble them on the Steve's workbench. Arrow to the line printer. Vessel? Requisitioning it would not be substantively illegal. Has caused citizens to assume irregular forms. I'm sure no one would blame you for murdering them. WCG worker is colloquially known as a screw. Given your capabilities, an attempt to murder him would almost certainly fail. Thank you. job. Now I suggest you look for the buzz box. You were wondering, what happens when I die? Don't worry, other clients will make good use of any items you've constructed. Why is this nebula a desolate void filled with derelict vessels? Unauthorized persons have boarded these vessels and requisitioned parts from them in an unauthorized fashion. has detected a vessel crewed by unauthorized persons of the same type that boarded the Void Ark. These vessels are highly correlated with dangerous occurrences.
Security offline. Please instruct janitorial staff to commence cleaning. Thank you.
Hey. は美徳です。美徳の鍵は服従です。
The parts required to build these useful items. You need a part locator. Please check the parts locker for a glow bulb to build one with. Are you looking for a glow bulb? Because the Steve is all out of those. Okay, let's employ some out-of-the-box thinking. A glow bulb could be constructed from plas and biomaterials. Lacerations PAL detects are, no doubt, uncomfortable. Did you know that emergency medical care is available in Zonox vessels?
Do a scan through the sector. There might still be some junk we can pick up.
Aye, Captain.
Thank you.
Excuse me? Good one, Barbara. Very funny. Is that my 5 o'clock? Excuse me? The list is...
Life support systems. Critical.
Hey!
Excuse me?
SecBot, it's on the way and will end your life shortly. Please remain calm. Thank you for your understanding.
CG imposes severe penalties for self-asphyxiation. You can requisition supplementary oxygen in ATMO modules. For return to Void Arc. P-45 filed. Steve Clifford.
OH&S violations have resulted in a premature end-of-life situation. Recruiting replacement client. Issuing WCD client care package. Congratulations. You have been selected to assist with an emergency staff turnover.
You need are a line printer and an ID card. Feel free to use these items constructed by a former client. A little scrubbing with bleach should remove the bloodstains.